The coalition of northern groups, disturbed by the bleeding in the north, hereby takes the bold and necessary step to address this petition to Your Excellency to draw attention to the emerging trends in particularly Zamfara State that are pregnant with complications and unforeseen consequences. By this patriotic representation, the CNG aims to forestall the drift toward anarchy and more bloodshed in Nigeria, and also to alert the presidency as to where responsibility would ultimately lie if such momentous and terrible events ever came to pass.
So we can't allow things to continue to deteriorate in this form. Like the presenter rightly said, we are aware of the improvement by the current administration, and it is number one priority that we need security first before any other thing. Even education, that is seen as the mother of all, comes second, because there must be security first before you can settle, learn, or teach.